Little update on the SMS lasers combo unit. It combines IR, blue laser, and 1000 lumen white light. And you can see here you can do any combination of them together just by rotating this guy here. It's a pretty robust little switch. You're not going to move it on accident, that's for sure. And I've had no issues with losing zero so far. Up until 500 rounds, I was good. I fired another 300 rounds right at the 800 round mark. I noticed my zero was canted way off to the right. Now, let me go check these guys. And my witness marks showed that I hadn't really moved, so I was getting a little worried. Then I reached up to the unit and it wiggled. I could feel it moving. So I'm thinking these screws here are loosening up a little bit. So I'm gonna pull these out, throw a little Loctite in there, torque it back down, and see if that solves it. Shoot another 1,000 rounds through it, and I'll let you know what happens. Argument out.